ArtsAcre was conceived by eminent artist Shubha Prasanna as an institution for nurturing young artists in the field of visual arts. The campus started as an artist's village in 1983 at a place called Gopalpur, located on the northern periphery of Kolkata. On the 3rd of March 1983, Pandit Ravi Shankar laid the foundation stone of a dream which crystallized into an institution of national and international repute. The earlier campus, built with modest means, was inaugurated by Nobel laureate Gunter Grass with an exhibition of his drawings. The campus gradually became a shelter for young budding artists and a meeting point for renowned intellectuals. The vision of early 80s underwent changes to cater to the demands of a larger vision. A world-class art center is set up by ArtsAcre Foundation near Rajarhat New Town on the eastern fringes of Kolkata, with a state-of-the-art museum, exhibition hall, art gallery and archives. The new campus has been conceived to be a model platform for the practice and propagation of art and culture. It will be a center for understanding Indian and international art forms, paintings, sculptures, ceramics, graphics, and various other forms of visual art will be practiced from dedicated studios. Conservation and restoration of art will be done by experts in the field. Screening of films and documentaries, performance of theatre, music and dance forms will add a different dimension to the vibrant atmosphere of the campus, where interaction becomes an enriching experience for creative people from all walks of life. The architecture of ArtsAcre Foundation has been inspired by the traditional architecture of Eastern India and the recent trends in museum design. It embraces the contemporary without rejecting the past. The built-up spaces and their juxtaposition with open and semi-covered spaces evoke a memory of the citadels of Gaur Pandua and the ancient University of Nalanda. The campus is divided into two zones because of the T-shaped configuration of the site and its varying soil conditions. The front building contains the museum, the galleries, the archives, and other public areas. The workshops, studios, and the guest rooms are placed in the more private zone at the rear. The main hall of the museum is located on the first floor of the west wing and is approximately 4,500 square feet in size. A wide staircase and a ramp connect the first floor directly from the ground floor lawn in the west. The second floor of the front block will contain a 3,000 square feet library and several rooms for meetings and conferences. The 6,000 square feet archives are located on the third floor. The rear block contains a 400-seater auditorium. There are five workshops of 1,400 square feet for woodwork, ceramic, sculpture, printmaking, etc. at the ground floor level. The artist studios are located on the first floor. Residential facilities for senior artists, guests, and visiting dignitaries are located on the second and third floors, interspersed with open landscape terraces designed as interacting places for the artists and visitors. An old dream is being reshaped. The concept, which had drawn global attention, has been rekindled. A space where art lovers will find a landscaped island of peace and tranquility is being given life. A space created where the painter's brush and palette will result in meaningful fruition. ArtsAcre is a vibrant reality.